JP Bang Zone.
I feel like getting happy today. I'm so close to losing my mind.
What's up, HM fam? We are on our way to the lake slash beach.
Some things before we head out, but after we're about to be on the road. Yeah. You got everybody up in here. Maybe we got some sleep. Now we got to get it going. Yeah.
About to go grab this drinky drink. What you think it ain't?
And we need to go pick up some ice.
Yes.
And mayonnaise. So we're here for the hamburgers. But yeah, yo, we're about to go first to the beach, and then we're gonna go get a hotel, like with the pool, so then the kids can go swimming and stuff like that. Just stay there for a couple days, and then head back home. Today is Thursday, so we're gonna be out probably until Saturday.
Grabbing that ice, baby. Here you go.
What?
It's my card. It's my card. Go ahead and set that up. You got that? I know y'all probably questioning, where's y'all mask at?
I forgot my mask in the car.
I know, that's what they probably wondering too. Like, y'all don't got y'all mask on?
You wanna get some snacks for the kids?
You
can get these.
Yup. Cheap candy.
Just something to hold them over.
Should get their ass some Twizzlers.
Oh, that's what I forgot to.
I love Twizzlers. Get their ass some Twizzlers.
I forgot to bring
the junk food.
The pie. Yeah.
The
3 for 5.
Ooh, that's a lot of sweets. Sweet, sweet. I think you should hurry up and get the hell out of here.
Okay, so pick something.
Just I'm not eating it. Just grab something for them. Whatever you get.
Brownies?
Yep, grab them some brownies.
Oh, actually, these ones. I like these ones.
Yeah, get the cupcakes.
Swiss rolls?
Yep, you can grab some Swiss rolls.
Oh, it's just her, little Debbie. 3 for 5.
Y'all. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's get it going. Oh, to get the ice.
Oh, yeah. Can we get a bag of the big ice?
Oh, you know what? I need some AAA batteries. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Door to sale. You can't go wrong with door to sale, baby.
No, that's okay. Thank you.
Good.
You too.
Let's go, baby. Woo! Okay, you about to go grab this icy ice. Look at that big ass ball for $5. Where are you gonna put it at?
I'll go open the trunk.
Look at all this ice. All this ice. Ah, damn. Ah, damn, Shy. Jeez. Whoa, did you just hear that guy? I don't know, love.
Yeah.
Positive vibes. Positive vibes only. Let's get the, time to get the directions. Positive vibes only. Set a couple of shitty out there. It's nothing new to it, brother.
Forgive them by the four. They know that what they do. Forgive them by the four. They know that what they do.
Forgive them. One like them, love you while them rip you to shreds. Drop up on your wall and lift your feet. Them are your friends, you the best man from way back. Who put in your feet and your body and your mouth and your head. They don't know where they flow.
Electric. $2 million cash from a friend. Started sip serve everything there since. Gotta keep the heat on the sea there since. You know we call that street talk, that street talk.
Why not?
I don't know. It's all birds.
Bird.
Wait, you might.
You know more that way.
Wait. Well, guys.
Should put some in a water bottle. Yes, I'm coming.
Say hello. Say hello.
I'm coming.
Socks and sandals.
Say hello. You ain't looking at the camera. Hey, girl.
Look, you like my socks and sandals.
Socks and sandals.
Like Robbie,
you like mine?
Yeah.
Those are goose. Those are not sandals.
They bite. So yes, guys, we got all this stuff here, and we have a pretty long walk. Gots to have the fruits.
A new trend.
Hold this. Those handles on.
Hi, my nose.
I'm
on TV. Hi, my boogie.
We're gonna have to bring her back.
Hey, baby.
So this is probably gonna wait till we get to the room. We're gonna need this. We're gonna need this. Well, actually, yeah, we're gonna need to eliminate some bags. This. We're gonna need the grill. Here, Kamara, you can hold this one.
Kamara.
Here.
What's up, y'all? We is here at Brookville Beach / Lake. Yeah. What happened, baby?
No, I think water just got in his face.
Like, no, mama. She over here eating the sand. No, papa.
Oh, no.
Say hi, love. Say hi, boogie.
Hey, baby.
Baby, look at my nose. Say hi.
Yes, look at you.
Don't lose the ball. Okay, so what's going on in Brookville?
Nothing, it's super hot, but the water's cooling down. It feels pretty good out here. I'm probably gonna start barbecuing. The kids are complaining that they're hungry. So we're gonna cook some hamburgers, hot dogs.
I think these guys want their beach back.
Alright, you're gonna
walk
your
way.
You gonna watch her?
They walk in a line. Think they head into the water. Sell these somewhere. Where else you got them? But they're disposable grills. And sheesh. You about to see how this works. You know what I mean?
Yeah, we definitely enjoying this. It's been a minute since we got out. Touched the beach, you know what I'm saying? So I'm glad I'm about to get out and do that. Got baby girl right here. She chilling. You know what I'm saying?
Sit down, baby. Sit down. So yeah, look like this grill doing the thing. And guess what, y'all? We forgot the buns. We forgot the buns.
Damn, she pumped up. She pumped up. He pumped up, baby.
Yeah. Yeah, buddy. See how this thing do. Okay, not bad. Whoa. Okay. I'll let y'all know if this will cook some burgers. I'm gonna be mad if it don't cook all four of these.
Hold
on. Yeah, man.
Say hello, guys. Say hi, boogies. Booger.
Mm-hmm.
Whoop. Careful.
She likes the
water. Look at this little chunk.
I don't know. I think when you go to the pool, she's gonna, whatever.
Oh, she's gonna love it.
Because it's colder.
Yeah. And it's supposed to be super hot tomorrow, too. Okay. Look at this baby. Coming to the babies.
Mama, let me.
Say hi.
Hi.
Say hi, Raya. Okay. Careful.
About to drop this shit.
Say hi, love. Say hi. Look at my baby. Hi. My little fishies. Look at how beautiful it is out here.
Nice. So yes, I got to see a vlog of us. Finally found a beach out here in the Midwest. Shit.
It's about time.
By damn time, get to touch the sand. My beautiful lady get to touch the sand.
Okay. Yes, hi, love.
Come on. Come on.
Lanaya's over there in the tent. You guys can see her. Yep, she getting some chips. Got caught. Yeah. There goes my little Rai Rai.
Spit it out, the dirty water.
Woo!
Woo!
Oh.
Woo!
And my little chunks! It is super nice out here. It feels wonderful. Where are you going? Crazy?
Mama, I
You went under? Be careful. Okay. He went and got some chips. Now he eating them in the water.
Well, guys, we finally made it back to the hotel. Well, we just got the hotel. Hectic, so we couldn't do all the vlogging like we want to do it. But, you know, we're now in the hotel. We are in Kentucky. It's pretty nice, you know. It's pretty kickback. Got a little lounge area. I also got a TV in here. Microwave. Got a little fridge. Little microwave. Healthy. Not bad at all, not bad at all. And this is just a little lounge area of the hotel. You know. And we have a balcony with a sliding door. And then we have the other side of the hotel. This other side of the hotel, same thing. It has a sliding door as well. Yeah. Say hello. So this is the second room of the hotel. Another TV in here also. Big mirror. Beds are nice.
Come on, you can sit on this side.
And
yeah.
Yeah, so we finally up in here. We will get back to it. I gotta help get these kids washed up, get into some normal clothes. And yeah, so I'm baking some drinks on this table here. We gonna sip it up.
We can take a bath with mommy.
What's up, guys?
Yes.
Did he tell you about the rain yet?
No.
Man, when we got to Kentucky, it is pouring rain. Like,
yeah.
It was like a whole different everything. What, like, not even that many miles away.
Like, what, 40 minutes?
I'm tripping out, like, what the?
Pouring down raining. People was asking where we came from. Where y'all come from? The beach. People all in jackets and shit, and we up here in shorts. And
we have two
balconies? Yeah, we got two. Whoa, these some big doors, man. Woo. Yeah, so it just started raining on us. And it was going crazy on the freeway. Like, I had to slow down. It was dropping so bad. It was bad. But balconies here are cool, man. They're pretty cool. They're long. Pretty long. What size? You don't got that many people. Jeez. Anyway. I gotta get some more stuff out the car. You know what I'm saying? I gotta get the hookah to ready and stuff like that. So we will be back. Whoa. Oh yeah. Already getting down. Woo-hoo. She ain't playing with those wings.
I'm about to do a mug bomb. Give him a tour of the room. You know it's already messed up.
Yeah, it's already kind of messed up. Well, we got all the kids ready. They all, took a bath and time to eat, chill. Trying to be the best vloggers we can.
Yeah, a little bit.
Mm. Oh, my brain.
That was smack. I'll get you on there. Say what's up.
Oh, you're
little
now.
Say what's up, HM fam.
I feel like getting lucky today. I'm so close to losing my mind. So close to losing my mind. I feel like going dumb today. I'm this close to losing my mind. This close to losing my mind. I feel like getting lucky today. I'm so close to losing my mind. So close to losing my mind. I feel like going dumb today. I'm this close to losing my mind. This close to losing my mind. Ma, I woke up the roadside of bed. Today is the day that I don't give a fuck. Sipping on.